director of Narcotics Control Bureau, Sameer Wankhede, who is probing the high-profile drug case involving Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan and others, has been the talk of the town. Now, Wankhede has alleged that he is being followed by the Mumbai police. After meeting senior officials of Mumbai police, NCB filed a complaint about it where he reportedly stated that someone had been regularly following him even to Kabristan that he visits to pray at his mother's grave. Sameer's mother died in 2015 and he has been visiting Kabristan regularly. Sameer Wankhede filed a complaint with the union government that his movements are being tracked. A report also stated that Wankhede submitted CCTV footage of him being spied upon by two people accompanied by two officers of Oshiwara police station as a piece of evidence. He submitted the evidence to substantiate his claim and sought police protection for himself and his family. Reportedly, Sameer Wankhede has got a 6-month extension as the director of the Mumbai unit of NCB. Meanwhile, there have been many allegations leveled against the investigative agency by various political parties and politicians. Recently, the Nationalist Congress Party claimed that NCB released 3 detainees, including a kin of a senior BJP leader, and termed the Cruise Rave party raid as a pre-planned conspiracy. During a press conference, NCB National Spokesperson and Minority Affairs Minister Nawab Malik said that a total of 11 persons were detained after the swoop on the ship on 2nd of October, including Aryan Khan, the son of Bollywood megastar Shah Rukh Khan.
Usme aapne 11 logon ko select karke aapne detain kiya. डिटेन करने के बाद आपने इन सभी लोगों को एनसीबी के कार्यालय में पूछताछ के लिए लाया. ये 3 लोगों को छोड़ने के लिए किसने आपको आदेश दिया, इसकी जानकारी एनसीबी को देनी पड़ेगी. हमारी जानकारी है कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी के दिल्ली से लेकर महाराष्ट्र तक नेताओं ने फोन करके ऋषभ सचदेवा को छोड़ा जाए ये आदेश दिया. आमिर फर्नीचर वाला को छोड़ा जाए ये आदेश दिया. प्रतीक गाबा को छोड़ा जाए ये आदेश दिया गया.
Now talking about the raid, after getting a tip-off on 2nd of October, some of the Narcotics Control Bureau officials boarded a cruise ship as passengers and conducted a surprise raid as soon as the party began, and the officials found a few passengers consuming drugs. Post this, the NCB detained a few passengers and after hours of questioning, they arrested Aryan Khan, Arbaaz Merchant, Munmun Dhamecha and 5 others on 3rd of October. At present, while Aryan and Arbaaz are lodged in Arthur Road Jail in judicial custody, Munmun is kept in Paikula Jail.